Happening here, foodies love to get on board with the food truck trend, but now they don't have to go far, and that's because Food Truck Tuesdays are happening all summer. And joining us this morning is partner Alan Masterson from Poco Loco.
Hi.
Thanks for joining us.
Oh, thanks for having us.
You brought the food truck in.
First of all,
tell us about Food Truck Tuesdays. What are they all about?
Food Truck Tuesday, we get together with some of the best food trucks in Rhode Island, and we come down to Grant's Block, which is on the corner of Waybossa and Union Street. Mm-hmm. We're there from 11 to 2 p.m., and we're just serving up lunch, and you get to try three different trucks. It's us, Fanchisical, and the Houghton's truck, which is Shea Pascal's truck.
Okay.
All very good. Some of the best ones in the state, I would say.
Very nice. Very friendly that he's talking about the other trucks. But let's talk about your truck, too, because you have quite the variety here. What kind of food do you have?
Well, we focus on tacos, burritos, kind of Tex-Mex cuisine. It's a little different than the normal. We have like a few, like our signatures. The PBJ taco, which is not
interesting,
is not peanut butter and jelly.
Okay, good to know.
It's pulled pork, black beans, and jalapenos with our signature barbecue sauce on it.
Yum.
Yeah, and the one we're going to make for you today is one of our grande tacos. It's actually in a pita bread, like a grilled flatbread.
Okay.
A little bigger than the usual taco. And we're going to do the Southwest for you, which is chorizo and potato hash with the corn salsa and a little bit of our Southwest sour cream, which is like a spicy chili pepper,
Wow, I love chorizo. You know what? Let me try one of those. Thank you very much. You know what? That just made my eating experience so much better. So while I am eating this right now and giving it a try, talk about the ingredients that go into this. They look very fresh.
We use fresh ground chorizo. We mix it with roasted potatoes, garlic, cilantro for the hash. The corn salsa, cilantro, onions, garlic again. Our Southwest sour cream, we basically fold some chipotle pepper, a little bit of cayenne in there. It's got a little bite, but not too overwhelming, They all work well together with the lettuce and the Monterey Jack.
I took a very large bite, but it is delicious, and I'm about to take another one, too. Like you said, kind of a little bite, but not too much,
just enough.
And I know it's early, but this could totally pass as breakfast.
Definitely good. You got your potatoes, you got your sausage, you got it.
How long has your truck been around for? Why did you start it?
This is our third year. We basically, when we first started out, we didn't have quite enough money to do a restaurant, so this was a cheaper alternative. And there isn't a whole lot of food trucks. It was like a new scene that we were working with. So we got in at a good time. It's 3 years ago. There's more and more of them every day.
Yeah.
But we've kind of been niched in. We got our fans and,
Excellent. In addition to Food Truck Tuesdays, where else can we find Poco Loco?
Poco Loco, if you want to text 281-YUMM, it's Y-U-M-M.
Okay.
We have an automated text line that will text you back our schedule for the week.
Mm-hmm.
Or you can call the restaurant, which we just opened in April, and the phone number there is 461-2640.
And
any of those ways, or Facebook and Twitter.
Facebook and Twitter, right on the truck. We want to thank you so much. I got to tell you, this is
the best. Thank you very much.
Breakfast burrito I've ever had. All right, if you want to learn more about Food Truck Tuesdays and, of course, Poco Loco, you can head to our website, WPRI.com.